off my land, period. And I don't want tar sands anywhere in the United States. I am mad. This land is my land. And it's been our land since 83. Our home is on it. They're going to destroy the woods and also they could destroy the springs. It's just devastating, but it also is not very good to have that tar sands anywhere in the United States. This is not just about my land. It's about all of our country. It needs to be stopped.